Hi guys, it's Maddie. Welcome back to my channel, and in today's video we are going to be flipping through the finished month of October as you are seeing now, and then we are going to get into November. But as for October, this is definitely one of my favorite months of the year so far. I loved all the colors and the drawings, and spooky season is over now though, so let's just get to November. I can't believe November is already here. It feels like the year has gone by so fast, yet so slow at the same time. So for this month, I wanted to take it back a little bit from how vivid and bold everything was in October, so I'm doing this kind of natural woodsy theme for November. I got this pack of stickers off of Etsy, and that is what I'm basing all of my spreads off of. I added some leaves on this little front cover, and now getting into the monthly overview. This is the same as always. And yeah, I'm just gonna let the time lapse play and enjoy. Next, for my habit trackers, I'm doing the same spread that I do most of the time except for last month. I just have these 7 boxes, and yeah, it's pretty self-explanatory, and then on the next page I'll have my gratitude log, which is also the same, and then I just added in these stickers and some stars again. Now I'm doing my brain dump and what I'm thankful for spreads since Thanksgiving is coming up this month, and I just left these pages very empty and minimal, that way I have a lot of space to write. Now onto my last spread. I'm doing my first weekly log for November, and I did the same layout throughout September, and I really liked it because it gave me a lot of space to write all of my schoolwork and assignments. You'll see me here in a second draw another line dividing the two, and I have a space to write my personal things and then my schoolwork, and yeah, it's just really helpful. So that wraps up my November bullet journal setup. I hope you all enjoyed as much as I did. I really like this month because it's not too minimal that I would get bored of it, but it's also not as bright as October was. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it. And if you did, leave me a like down below, subscribe for more content, I make new videos sometimes, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye guys!